the bleachers, ready to call this ball game on WGN. Ron Coomer and myself, Judd Sirott and Matt Bolts. First time, I've been here 19 years, first time from this exact perspective. I'm actually a little nervous, but excited.
There's something about the vibe and kind of the energy that goes with being in Wrigley Field in the bleachers. That's why, you know, you get young kids and 75-year-olds all sitting next to each other in the bleachers. It's the best place in America.
We're out here in the bleachers. This is the first time I've been out here in a long time. Spent a lot of time out here, both in left and in right. This is going to be a great time tonight.
I don't know how it will go because the game hasn't started yet, but I'm sure I will acclimate myself as quickly as possible. And it's a challenge that I'm looking forward to broadcast this game as accurately and as well as I possibly can.